Alright, so, okay, it's fine. So, 3, 2, 1, go.
I think my favorite part of the game is the music, honestly.
Yeah.
Over here.
Oh, you used to.
Yeah, that, I barely remember it, but yeah.
You have experience.
Yep.
Oh, right,
that's where you bump into
that.
Boom! Oh, we should have bumped into it, it's fine. Actually, that's actually, good to get these because you could actually get good items from them. Like that. There's two of us to easily or and reliably shoot him.
is.
Yeah. But in one player, I have to deal with that. And it's especially annoying when I don't have a special item to kill it with before the robotic bugs come. Especially good in a level like this. If you had like a good item, you could stand there, but side, so here we'll be good on the right side, I believe. Yep.
Nice.
It's gonna come again. Oh, never mind, not yet.
You just stay on the right again?
Yep. I mean left, obviously, but yeah. If it doesn't make a move, or if it doesn't signal that it's gonna turn around, then yeah, you wanna be on the left side.
What's the record in single player?
Me at 31:42. And it's not a deathless run.
Well, let's make this one a deathless run.
Yep, this one's totally doable deathless. Oh shoot, it's fine.
Oh yeah, we're not supposed to shoot those, right?
You can, but you'll just lose some points. Sometimes it is better to shoot it down, just to be able to shoot the enemies. There is one part where it's better to not shoot it, because it's just homing missiles.
Right.
So I think I'll should be able to remember when it's ready. But yeah, for now, we could keep it the platform. Oh, I accidentally destroyed it. You don't have to try to shoot that down, you just jump.
Nope.
Oh, well. This is the last part of the level.
Oh.
Oh yeah, if you want, you can stay under the platform. Yeah, in situations like that, you definitely should focus more on where you're positioned. Don't hit the platform. This is where the missiles come, I believe. So just stand under the platform. And just guide them into the platform. Nah, it's fine. You can destroy it. Yeah, we need good items out of these guys. So. Oh yeah, these ones are the worst. Don't stand under them for too long, like that, yep. And if you do, just make sure you kill them. Yeah, it's pretty much the worst level in single player. Or one of the worst. This one's also pretty bad. Okay. Oh no, no, please don't. Okay. Yeah. Let's watch out. Drop bombs that you can technically destroy before they hit the ground, but once they hit the ground, they go off. They explode in about like 5 seconds. Actually, no, they have a timer on them that you can see.
If you fall in the holes, you just lose a life?
Yeah, you don't instantly die. It's actually funny, because if there happens to be a hole at the end of the level, once the level starts, there'll just be the animation of the your character just falling right before the level starts.
Nice.
Nice. 17 is the farthest I've gone, Deathless. He's got to hit the tail end of these. Oh, that's lucky. Nice. Last one. This boss is actually pretty easy. Alright, so the laser, these are the two options. The laser one, before it goes down, and then there's another one where you just have to be in the middle of its firing range, or barrage of bullets, I'd say. So it could either be a laser. This one's, yeah, again, in the middle. Yep, like this. Oh, we already destroyed it. Oh my gosh. Oh, that's amazing.
So that's quite a bit faster.
Yep, nearly 10 minutes.
I can see where co-op really helps.
Mm-hmm.